Alrighty then! Hey everybody, hello and welcome to Massively Overpowered Television, where we are waiting on some servers to open for Legends of Aria. The head start is supposed to start at 3 o'clock, and I have been trying to get in many times. Hasn't worked yet. So we can sit here and just look at the server page, I guess. But I promised you guys a stream, so here we're going to try a stream. We just may or may not be able to get in and actually do something in our stream. We'll have to see. So for right now, that's actually, that splash screen is further along than we can get. Disconnected from login server, so we can't even sit here and listen to the music. Yeah, so basically, yeah, this is what we get to see right now. Alright, well, maybe that's good. Maybe that means, let's see, that goes back to there, yep. I keep hoping when it does that, that it'll be like, you are booted out because we're bringing the servers up. Oh, geez, now it's happening instantly. It used to sit me up there and let me sit and listen to the music for a while. Now it's just like, get out of here. That kind of makes me sad. Yep. Servers are blank. We understand that things get delayed. The only thing I'm not terribly happy with right at the moment is I'm not seeing any communication. I'm watching the Twitter. I used to have I think they have Discord now, but they used to have a Mumble server. They might still have the Mumble server. I wonder if I can get into that. Let's pop out here and... kind of curious. No. Yeah, there's no one in it. And it's not alive. I realize the chances of the devs seeing anything are going to be really low, but I did send Derek Brinkman a note. Like, just in case you see this, not finding servers up. Not finding any communication anywhere. Wait, one new tweet just happened. Website is getting the hug of death from our fans. We're working to resolve this. Does the website have anything to do with it? But let the website be hugged. What about servers? Let the website be hugged. What about servers? My stream needs pretty things to look at and turkeys to kill me. I has replied to that tweet. Okay, so there has now been communication a minute ago. Wah, 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 wah. I don't want to have to type my password in 40 million times. I wonder if I can copy and paste it. I mean, you guys don't want to listen to me typing all that time. It's painful. Let's see if copy and paste will work. Hug of death equals a meltdown, yeah. Yeah, no Ken has get in. But I wasn't sure what they meant by the website is having trouble. I mean, like, the game isn't on a website. It's not a browser game. I might be missing something. Could be. MJ's really tired. MJ was like, yeah, I'm totally gonna go take a half hour nap before the stream. I can do that. MJ's had a very lack of sleep night and busy day, right? But no, as soon as I, like, laid down, something in life jumped up and was like, pay attention, pay attention! I actually had a panic because I thought I missed an embargo. I thought for some reason the embargo was today. But I went back and looked, you know, because a new news thing came out today. And I was like, what is this? But no, I went in to check everything and it was still embargo Thursday, so. I just realized this, you know, not especially phenomenally, you know, uber or thick or anything sweatshirt. This I got for the RuneScape 15th anniversary. They have a quality metal zipper in this thing. As opposed to my really expensive heated sweatshirt, which has a plastic zipper. Huh. The things you notice while you're sitting here and you can't get in a game. Well, we're gonna sit here. I'm, like, totally gonna upload this to YouTube. I'm gonna have people, like, screaming at me. Why you put this up there? Why is that up there? This is totally worthless. Hey, this is what launch day is, people. Now that there's streams, you can live through launch day over and over and over again. And as Weird Al would say, and over, and over, and over, and over, and over, and over again. This launch is just 6 hours long. This launch is just 6 hours long. So you think you're gonna play? I bet you really wanna play. But you are not going to play. Mm-mm. In this game, child. You'll have to just log in over and over and over and over and over and over. And over and over and over and over and over and over again. Oh. Trying so hard not to cough. It's really hard when you're trying to do a parody of a parody. Okay. See, we're still on the beautiful. Oh, how much is that server that's not showing? The one that would let me into play. How much is that server that's not showing? I do hope we'll log in today. Oh, thanks, the English Sanchez. The problem is, because of my voice box injury, sadly, I end up getting really bad coughing fits when I stream. Well, I mean, I do tend to sing when I stream, so I guess those two things are kind of one and the same. All right, that's back to haunting Twitter. Twitter smitters in the litters. Too late. Hey, at least we can all see who wins to be the first streamer who actually connects when they are able to cuddle all the hamsters. But is she singing yet? She is! The boss wants to know if I'm singing. Singing, but no game yet. Okay, let's see. Alright. I am live, but the game isn't. Hey guys, we're streaming me and Twitter. Isn't that exciting? Hey, Sapphire Vine. Nice. Noisy, my followed because of singing. Oh, you guys are so nice. All right. Tanik, welcome to MJ Finds Every Word That Rhymes with Twitter. Twitter, bitter, hitter. A squitter? I don't know. Half squid, half squatter. Squitter? That may or may not work. Hey, mortal! Oh, mortal, isn't it kind of late for you? Or is it really early for you? Are you like 17 hours like New Zealand, or are you 14 hours? I guess either way, I don't know. That's a crazy time. I'm never going to get that straight. Critter. Yes, cuddle the critters. Let's play rhyme all the time. All right. We got this. We got retrieving for community servers. Ooh, guys, look, it actually shows retrieving. We're gonna jump out. Because we're gonna see if restarting the game means retrieving brings something up. Ooh, and I get to watch the fiery citadel. And then blow the ashes off. It's actually kind of a cool. Yeah, taking off work for launches seems precarious nowadays. I am trying to remember password. I typed the wrong thing. Oh, I remember my password. It's a pretty long string of words. I don't remember what I typed now. Let's just see if that works. Disconnected from server. At least I got in. All right. Let me in! Let me in by the... well, chin of my chinny chin chin. See, now it's just kicking me out. Can y'all hear my password for my typing? Darn it! I shouldn't have left, because now we don't even have the retrieving word anymore. Disable the founder's rewards and bring it back up. What? Yeah, I know. Where did they go that they needed to be retrieved? I know it's down for everyone. No! I can't have failed yet! I have not even tried! Oh, come on! Everybody knows I'm gonna need like 2 hours for character creation! You're delaying the pain, guys! Come on! Come on! Let me in! I wanna play! I can only make little Munchkin nap for so long. Alright, so this really is, I don't know how long of a stream you guys are literally going to listen to me make quips on Twitter. Male or female, beard or no beard? Yeah, BBB, you run over there if you want. I'm not going over there. Oh my goodness. Chrissy sent me a Snow White chugging coffee meme. I'm not gonna look at that. That would put me in the hospital, girl. I ain't gonna do that. Alright. Let's go back to the Legends of Aria, follow their Twitter. I mean, Aria. Follow the Twitter. Follow me. Follow the Twitter. Hugs of death you'll see. No, that's all they've said about the game so far. Just the hug of death. That needs to really be a spell out there in some game. The hug of death. Streamlabs introducing the App Store. Oh. We don't want an App Store. We want a game.
I'll get you, my gimme, and your little turkey, too.
Pink hair or green hair? No, she's gonna go with red hair. Pastel pink hair, huge nose, melee male only. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Also sells everything and keeps a clean inventory. Wow, you guys are really... Guys are really trying to make it sound like a fantastical story here. Here's the story of a streamer named MJ who takes 20 years to make a tune, doot-doot-doot-doot, and she collects all her stuff and never sells it. Baby Steps. Okay, you guys have seen that movie, right? What about Bob? If you haven't, go watch it now while we're waiting for the servers to come up.
Baby steps.
Baby steps. Baby steps on the bus. Baby steps. Yeah, I can never, ever envision Baby Steps different anymore, except for Bill Murray. How many players do you expect on the European server? Well, I don't know, but they get the coolest sounding name. Crimson Sea or Crimson Fire Balls of... Great Doom and Blood Wars. Yeah. What else is there? Verdant and Azure. Greeny Earth or Bluey Sky? Or Blood Red Sea? I mean, come on. Which of those sounds cooler to you guys? Really? I'm going to try the login attempt thing again. At some point, I'm... pretty sure I'm either going to be typing this password in my sleep, or I'm going to just totally mind blank it.
Disconnected from login server. Disconnected from login server.
Well, at least if we sit here and look at that, we can see the pretty flames on the two sides. That's where the hamsters running the servers are right now. They're burning. Burning in the pots of fire. They like the fire. So warm. Toasty. Hamsters like the fire. Yes. Yes, they do. What? Okay, so I was channeling some, I don't know, I was channeling some kind of some kind of craziness. I even know what I want to put my skill pointy things in. I mean, I had to go look at my old notes, but I know. I was like prepared to not spend an hour on character creation. Y'all need to be proud of me for my almost. And I want to take the time right at the moment to thank Noisy and the Squishy Hat for following. Thank you for following. Following us in our craziness. Because we play follow the leader here. And when the leader jumps off the bridge, we all jump off the bridge. Have you all jumped off a bridge before? I have. Woodson Bridge. Jumped off the bridge. Jumped off a cliff, too. I've also jumped off of a giant crane suspended over a parking lot with a rubber band thingy on my feet. And you go, boing, boing, boing. I'm really sad that video seemed to get lost. Showed that video of me bungee jumping to my mom. She had a heart attack. Yeah, she made me swear never to show her anything like that again. She did not say I was not allowed to do anything like that again. She said I was never allowed to show her anything like that again. My character is Meiji Animal Tamey, so I can tame a turkey that then chases after me and kills me. Pretty much like my last dream. My friendly neighborhood turkey decided I needed to die. Thanks, Brickman. Don't know what you got. Against MJ, turning all her pets on her. Alright. This is going to be a boring hour stream, guys. If servers come up, we're going to go over. I've never gotten to the point where I could get near something like that. The most I've ever tamed is a wolf. I was given the horse. Horses are horses, of course, of course. And nobody tames a horse, of course, unless, of course. Yeah. I know, Regents, but... I don't like the other classes. What, am I gonna run around with a sword and slap things? Nope. Don't like it. Yeah, you have to have a pretty high taming, I would assume, to get a dragon. But see, I've got goals. I've got goals! They're multiplying. Cause I want to tame things. All the dragons I'll be taming. It's amazing! You better come up. Cause I need a server. One that lets me log and play. You better come up. Okay. We'll try to cut out... Okay, if I were to cut out Greece and I were to cut out Queen, then I would effectively erase a huge amount of the songs that I sing. And take out Weird Al, and then I don't even know what I'm gonna do. Goal number one, avoid pet turkeys, yes. Yeah, I'm still gonna tame a turkey, I think. It's after Thanksgiving, they've got nothing to worry about. Alright, we are on... Okay, I didn't start for almost 15 minutes. I gave them a break. We're at 24 minutes of... No server yet. Hey, Rildon! Thank you for the follow! No, officer, I know there are new people following me. It's okay. I invited them to. Did y'all ever hear that little meme that goes around? It was so fitting when my friend shared it. Pulled off to the side of the road and, No. The U part is, you're stranded on the side of the road, so you're hitchhiking because you got to get somewhere, and somebody pulls over and picks you up, and you're like, ah, thank you so much, and then you're like, hey, you know, why exactly did you, you know, pick me up? How do you know I'm not a serial killer? And the driver says, the odds of two of us in the same car would be pretty astronomical. That'd be pretty scary. A bot horse will not attack. Alright. We're gonna type the password thing again. This is my password. This is not your word. I'm trying to remember my total password. Has lots of letters and a few numbers. Crikey. Server selection. Alright. Back to Twitters. Is the Twitters saying anything to us?
Speak to us, oh Twitter!
I can't play at the moment because of child. They'll be there later, though. Well, I can't play either without servers. So, we are both up a game without a login. Except I am streaming. Hey, look at that. MJ's even fixing her typos, I think. Now somebody is tweeting me a little baby kitten face planting asleep. Okay, that's pretty adorable. Server raid boss is not slain. Hey, Wolfie! Update, we have identified a problem with the authentication servers and working to fix them. Wait, did that literally just pop up? Because I'm looking at the Twitters, right? Refresh my Twitters? Ha, refresh my... Hey, why do you say it was 5 minutes ago? I was sitting here looking at you. Who are you looking at? Well, at the moment, I mean, what else are we gonna do? Right? I can still entertain.
Somewhere out there, a server is free to play on. But I've never.
Okay. Five all. All right, guys, give me a movie. Give me a Disney movie or something. Wolfie. Oh, Wolfie, I don't care if you're doing laundry. Ide was actually auto-modded. I'm not exactly sure for what, but... Lion King. Oh, I don't know how I could move that one into a server song. Let me think.
Can you log on your server tonight?
Are you aching? Boop, boop, boop. For some bacon. Boop, boop, boop. I don't know. I didn't check and see whether it was assuming that was... you know, bullying or sexual or harassing. Dang. Okay. All right. Oh my gosh. Wow. Lion King songs. How am I not? Hey, Rodai Yu. Thank you for the follow. The Fox and the Hound. Oh, there's one I can't pull any songs off the top of my head. That have songs? There's the friendship thing. Yeah, there's the best friends one. Thousand and One Dalmatians? Oh, that would be pretty bad. A thousand and one. I wonder if Bree's saying anything. Like, why are you wasting my money, MJ, and streaming a game that is not up yet? If they would have just announced beforehand, I would have just said stream delayed. But they didn't. Okay, so Fox and the Hound.
When we find what we've been tracking.
I'm a fox. My name's Todd. What's your name, kid?
Mine's Copper. I'm a hound dog.
Gee, I was already doing American Tail.
You wanna try it, Copper?
Can I use my nose?
Sure.
Okay, now go ahead and close your eyes and count.
One.
I'm gonna get totally
two,
like.
Three.
No, Copper, you can't speak.
You can't peek.
Let's
try
again. One, two,
my. Look at that. A fox and a hound.
Here comes the song.
When you're the best of friends. Having so much fun together. You're not even aware you're such a funny pair. The best of friends.
Yeah, playing together, not a good thing to be teasing me with when I can't get in here. Yeah, I'm totally gonna get, like, muted on YouTube and everything for that one. Hey, Stibbins! Oh, yeah, so somewhere out there. Everybody's just starting to throw out Disney songs of all the songs. Of all the music in the world, you guys must know me well, because all you're saying is Disney. Ah, my throat is killing me. I have come to the conclusion that I will take the other horrible health problems if they can solve the damage to my voice box and the cough. At this point, seriously, I'll keep everything else, even if I look like a giant troll now. Ugh. Okay. 2, 4, 6, 8, when do we want to play? Now! Now! Oh, no, I don't want to exit OBS. I'm just gonna come back over here to the other one. That makes it look like I'm creating a character for at least a split second. Okay.
It's the story of the legend of Aria and the servers that never come up. Doot, 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 doot. There were three of them and they're all down. And that just makes me frown. Boopity boop boop.
Boop. So help me, Wolfie. If you pop in, I'm dragging you down to this channel and you can start singing with me.
Till the one day when the hamster met the wheel. And they knew that it was much more than a hunch, boop boop boop, that the servers would finally come up running. And that's when they all went to lunch. The Legend of Aria. The Legend of Aria.
Duet, duet, duet. Dua, dua. Dua, dua. If you're online 45 minutes from now, I don't know. I'm going to get the stink eye soon because Munchkin is in Napland. But I may still try to come in. Drying clothes is so thrilling. They're drying! They're drying! Drying! Clothes online is so thrilling! I love to dry my clothes every time of the day. Cause they're drying so that I can wear them real soon! How are you drying them? We have machines for that these days. Get in the channel. I don't know, Tanik. You can come duet with me here. So what? You just break out in song at the laundromat. You think... So, all right. So I'm in a movie. Have you guys seen Enchanted? You know, and it's like, nobody breaks into song out in the middle everywhere. And everybody I know, like, turns and looks at me. Because MJ's, like, walking around. And she starts moving. And she starts singing. And she's singing, walking down the street. And she's singing through the store. She's randomly breaking into songs and everything. Yeah, it happens. It happens. Actually, Tanik was, Tanik was unfortunately near me when I did that once. I think he almost turned and ran. I'm... dreaming of a live server, just like the ones I want to know. All right, I'm getting goofy. I have lost part of my octave, which still makes me cry. Where the tunes are making. And tamed pets are breaking the rules and chomping me to death. Do I know the theme song from Tom Thumb from 1958? Yes, I will answer in about a minute after I Google.
Savas. That ain't an alignment. The mythical dream within a dream.
Brahms, my son is standing here in a diaper watching Blaze and the Monster Machines. No idea what that is, but it sounds like a fire, so that must be cool. I could do lots of 80s cartoon songs. I have the server! Oh. Snarf, snarf, snarf. I need to make a fuzzy character named Snarf somewhere and see how many people get that. Everybody knows everything after Googling. Yep. Thundercats. Oh! Thunder, thunder, Thundercats! Snarf, snarf! The Tom Thumb theme song from 1958. Well, since I'm already going to be muted, We're totally gonna do this.
Tom Thumb 1958 theme song.
Oh, that's 10 minutes. There's no way that song is 10 minutes. I'm gonna get myself in trouble here. This is my song? Is that the theme song? Wolfie's cell battery has died. No! Don't leave me, Wolfie! No! Wait, good to go? Good to go? What? Now I can't think of my password. Wait a minute. Oh, yeah. Gonna be green or blue? I really want to be azure sky, but I like green better. All this time and I forgot to choose which server I want to be on. Just jump to the middle. That's kind of the EU server. Not the best idea. Are they sure this is east? Are they both east? Should one of these be west? That doesn't make sense. We're here! We're here! No! Oh, no, 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 no! 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 Evil! 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 Evil. Lala. Oh my goodness. Oh my ever living, that is so not nice, goodness. Hey, Stimmons. Oh, thank you for the Twitch. Yes, that was cruel. That was incredibly cruel. That was such a tease. That was like the worst. Jeez. I'm gonna change my password to this game is evil. Alright, guys. They both say US East. Most people are probably going to the top one because people go to the top one. What do you think? Should we go verdant earth? Greeny earth? I like green. I like flying. Let's go azure sky where we can fly a kite. Snap-a-doodle, fudgy doodles. I don't think I've ever said that. Snap-a-doodle, yes. Fudgy doodles, I don't think I've ever said that. All right, what do you think, guys? Verdant? Should we go verdant? Who's playing? Anybody gonna play with me? Does I has friends? Where is friends playing? All right, go with ping. That's what you said. We just picked there. No! Oh, go push stuff! Go for friggin' perfect noggins! Arrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr Might as well let you guys see what my password and everything is. I need to sing to Stibbins. Stibbins subscribed. I did pick one! I was disconnected from the server! Again. Okay. I really am changing it to This Game Is Evil. As soon as it comes up, I'm just clicking. I'm clicking. Come up, come up, come up, come up. I'm not even gonna let you guys see. I'm just gonna click. Nothing is coming up. Guys, I'm not joking. Nothing is coming up. There it is. Click. Enter world. Connecting. Yes! Alright, we are here. We are gonna make a character, so help me. It's going to break down every time I do this. When I start screaming yeah, basically. No! Alright. Oh, I don't remember what face I like, but at least I remember. They have any different hair? No, they don't, so. They did put red hair in for me, which I appreciate. I made three characters. Be fast. Be fast? Do you have any idea who you're talking to? I have to know who has the smallest nose. It matters who has the smallest nose. So it's between D... D, C, and A, it looks like. I don't know. What do you guys think? Which nose looks smaller? Well, let me turn it. I don't like that. Grr. We're going to go with C. We're going to go middle of the road here. Glaciers melt faster than her character creations. Oh yeah, at least I already knew the name. And skin tone, maybe we won't be totally pale. MJ's always pretty pale. Wait a minute, that's... no. Wait a minute, do we not have eye color? Is that something I forget we're missing? We don't have eye color, do we? Alright. I'm trying to remember. Thief is the one I like. Alright, we got Thief. We got... No, I am not wearing a skirt. Oh, maybe we'll wear thief pants, too. Yeah, everything else clips, so thief pants it is. Do we really want to be all black? Maybe. I chose green. Green mountain pastures of... Alright. Red just to be a rebel. Or... green. Just because. No, I don't think I like the green. I'm gonna stick with the red, just cuz. Right? Yeah. Alright. I accept. Aha! Manny and... okay, hold on. Yeah, I'm picking mage, but I'm not totally taking mage skills. That's what's going to be funny. So, I need that in channeling, but instead of evocation, I want animal taming and animal lore. Because they are really hard to level up. At least that is the hint that I was given by, you know, the game creator. So if you were in the open beta, you did not need to download a new client. I still had the closed beta, so I actually had just downloaded earlier. All right. All right. Are we starting with more points than we did before? Verdant Earth. I'm in Verdant Earth. Right here, Verdant Earth. All right, so max animal taming, max animal lore, because they're so much harder to do. First he's like, do them at 30, then he says do them at 25, but I think this is good enough. Is Brom just not able to hear me? I've told him Verdant Earth like 3 times. Nobody hears MJ. Nobody listens to MJ. That's actually more what it is. All right. Okay, you heard me. All right. Oh, I forgot he told me I could put a thing to the that doesn't affect frame rate when I'm streaming. I didn't do that with this new one. 20 to 30 is harder than 10 to 20. You want 3 at 30, you think? Well, Krakazole? Which one of Manny or channeling do you think would be best to bump up? I mean, there are other skills I want. I don't want just these 4, but this is what I want to start with. Is manifestation better? Wait, what is the hardest to raise in game? Well, Derek said animal taming and animal lore were the hardest to raise in game. So, I don't know. Should I do manifestation or... Does anybody know? Should I bump one instead of the other? I don't know what the difference is. He just had me keep him even. Yeah, taming. I'm leaving taming. I mean, you can't make it go higher, can you? Yeah, you can't make it go higher. So I'm making sure the lure and the taming are maxed. I just go with this. Manifestation, channeling, I'll keep them around the same. Lore is even harder. Yeah, that's why Derek told me to make sure to max them out. Alright. We got this. Go before you disconnect. Alright. Alright, where to start, guys? So, when I was in here originally... He told me to pick Eldir or Valus, but I thought, you know, well, Pyro's, you know, I'm a Pyro. All right, starting cities, the last thing. Oh, I guess one of the problems is Pyros is way down there. You want to kind of get in the middle, is what he was trying to say, for ease of getting around. Does anybody have a favorite between these two? I guess this one's closer to Pyros. Maybe pick Valis. Most wealthy nobles, fine merchants and traders. Sounds like a good place for a thief. Flourishing artisan community and bustling marketplace. Beautiful city on the top of the rim. Hotspot for miners and blacksmiths. I'm picking whichever one you pick, okay. I don't know. Shall we do this, Valis? Crikey. Sorry, guys, with the coffee. Valis sounds good. There we go. Enter world. MJ is likely going to need a few moments for a long coughing fit. She will mute, but she will return. You guys are all probably listening to me. Munchkin's asleep. That means I can stream longer. As y'all can tell, I'm on child duty too. Okay, welcome to Legends of Aria user interface. But I have gone to the other part of my house. I have gotten some water. More water. I drank all three glasses already. I should be better. Okay. We got this. I should know all this. So, anyway, sorry for yelling, you guys. Yep, backpack, etc. Wait, is that toilet paper? Or is that bandage? Fireball. I'm gonna have so much trouble space barring, thinking I'm jumping and entering contact again. Alright, ooh, where am I? You awaken to find yourself in the strangest of places. You have no memory of how you got here, or even of who you were in your former life. All you can remember is a blinding flash of light and Your own name. I kind of miss when they send you through that tunnel of things, you know. Because that just seemed so, you know, hi, you're here. We're going to send you down to this world. I thought that was pretty cool. Magical guide. What voice shall magical guide have? Welcome to Celador. The gods have sent me to help you get started with your life. Why don't you take some time to get used to your new surroundings? When you are ready to learn more, you can summon or converse with me at any time. Alright, what's this? First, close. Let's get this back and we can make it bigger if we want. Yeah, I don't care about the clothes. Bread might be important. What is that? Teleport you to your bind location. Oh, I guess. Oh, I guess I can't put that in there. No, 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 no. Escape, escape, escape. Escape. Did that actually bind it? Or oh, I guess it did. There's just no picture there. Well, that's not gonna be helpful. All right. Ernest the Hunter.
I know the eyes of a greenhorn when I see one. I'm looking for someone to go hunting with, but you would only slow me down.
Yeah, you're a jerk. Alright, I keep using the wrong... Alright, innkeeper. Can you actually open those? Oh, it's locked. 0 out of 50 light items. Oh, neat. At least it tells you. Alright, guys. Time to go tame us a turkey. Gotta go find and tame us a turkey, although I don't remember. Alright. That's right. There's the heal. Harm your opponent. The mana missile. Q. Tame the creature. Summoner, talk to your magical guide. Alright. Nope. Let's just... I have no idea if that's saving a screenshot anywhere or not, but just in case. Alright. Let's go tame. Well, going to get the water actually helped. Sorry for my yelling through the house. I feel very embarrassed when I do that. I'm sure you guys don't think I'm like some crazy... I mean, I'm sure you do think I'm crazy, but... Robert the Bruise. There is a trick that I was given to help the frame rates when you stream so that it doesn't bog it down some. And I used that on the closed beta, but I have not done it. I didn't do it for this. I had to go in and change the name on something in the... yeah, I don't know how it's looking for you guys. I mean, I'm stuttering and walking because that's my ability to walk. I'm not very great. Whoa, now that was quite a stutter. That was a big old stutter. Oh, I'm now under the protection of the Guardian Order. Why, thank you. Oh, violence is not... Okay. It's a pretty town. It's a quiet town. We need to go find a turkey to tame, though. You're too far to do that. Yeah. I don't want to fight a bear anyway. I'll just watch him go somewhere else. Find us a turkey. Oh, that was a hitch. Can you not read the signs, though? I thought you'd be able to read the sign. I mean, you can touch it. Am I missing something? What was... Jiminy! Discovered Gatekeeper. Alright, then. Oh yeah, here it is. Hi, Gatekeeper. Have you seen a turkey? A giant rat. You are too far to continue taming it. a turkey! Bear, what if I wanted that turkey? I guess I need to follow the rat to keep trying to tame it. The giant rat is ignoring you. I have tamed a giant rat. No, don't eat my... Oh, wow. So is that my new friend? The guards ruin everything on a corpse when they kill it. Okay. But not necessarily... Coffin. Sure, I'll take some. A coffin? Ah! Dude, what is that sound? Don't do that! Ooh! Gee, gads. How do I make it follow me? I don't remember any of that stuff. I do remember that I accidentally hit it once. And that made my turkey, like, try to kill me. I don't remember how to make it follow me! Oh, no! This is terrible! I had to do something. All right. I can't control that many creatures at once, really? Anybody remember how to... May the light of Theron protect you or smite you. Depends on the mood the order is in at the moment. I don't remember how to... This is me and Fievel, everybody. Say hi to Fievel. How do I make him follow me? Wait. Oh, I gotta... Did y'all see how I gotta... For a second, there was a window pop up there? Where'd it go? Where did it go? Come back. Oh no, somebody else in here asked me to sing from that, so. Seriously. I saw an interact with it. Alright, I'm gonna just start clicking buttons, but it means I'm probably gonna hit it and then attack it, and then it'll kill me. Land before time. Oh gosh, where is Derek when I need a hint? I have a rat and now he won't listen to me. Alright, wasn't there a help thing somewhere? Probably not. Let's talk to the magical orb. type all follow me. Do I need a slash or anything? Too many pets to control. I only have one pet. Giant rat refuses to follow, but I only have one pet. What? Seriously? Well, I guess I leave him here. Hey, magical guide. I have a question. Yeah, none of these is... Alright, so basically... I just have to, like, untame the rat and let it go. Type annoying giant rat follow me, dang it. I guess we're just gonna leave him here. I don't know why he's being a stubborn little... No, not character. Oh, you know what? All right. Oh, I thought there was one in here for your pet, too. I thought there was a page for your pet. Oh, I've zoomed in all the way, and it doesn't matter. This is zoomed all the way. The window does not stay, is what I'm saying. I got it to come up once for a half second, and then I couldn't get it again after that. And then it auto goes out. All right. Yes! Wait, I don't want to rename him, though. He's Fievel. But he still won't follow. So what do? Just release him? This is actually not very great. Oh. But... Alright. Oh, wait. Window came up for a second. He's exhausted. Giant rat has its own backpack. I'm not happy that... Fievel refuses to follow. Fine. Stay there. See if I care, Fievel. I just have my patience. It's a pet. It's a pet. I have patience for pets. I need a pet that's actually going to follow me, though. And it won't let me tame anymore. Feed him what? I don't have a feed option. I don't have an anything option. Feed. Feed pet. Oh, man. It has been a long while since I've been in here, and I actually never... I mean, I tamed the turkeys, and they didn't have any problems with me. Hmm. 23 to 30, I should be able to do wolves, hinds, and coyotes. No, that really doesn't help me. Alright. Have I tried slash pets? I have not tried slash pets. I have now tried slash pets. That didn't seem to do anything. And I can't tame more than one creature at a time, I guess? At least that's what it was trying to tell me. You cannot control that many creatures at once. Why not? Who said? Alright. Ability window. Karma, guild, allegiance. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh, that is not what I meant to, not what I did not want Ranger. I didn't mean, I screwed up. Get off. Take off. Get off of there. Remove title. Okay. I don't know why I just... Oops. I look like I spent something. Pets say all Wallin. Well, I guess I can beat up on this poor little thing. What do you guys think? Should I let Fievel go? I wonder if I let him go, if I can retame him again. I'm just gonna run around and explore now. I wanted a friend to run and fight by my side, but no. Can I tame the coyote? Alright. Alright, Fievel, I'm letting you go, man. I'm gonna see if I can do this, since you won't follow me. You won't attack, you won't anything. Come on, nope. Come on. For all the love of... He will not be tameable by anyone once released. Alright. Well, I already did all follow. There we go. How about... all guard. Wow, that's not even okay. It has got phenomenally dark in my house, guys. Big ol' storm just rolled over. I had to turn a light on. That's all guard. And he refuses to guard. Okay. All kill. Okay. So I do the command and then I click on him. Too many. How can you say you have too many pets to control when I only have one pet? Alright. We're going to release you. Goodbye, Fievel. Good luck in life. What do you mean I have no chance? It says I could. Fine. Go find this guy. Failed to tame. Ha! Alright. Yeah, I know what we're gonna name you. Alright. Oh, wait, no. All follow. Is it refusing to follow too? Cast failed. Wow, I'm not making a dent on that guy at all. I'm going to be out of regents here and... Oh, what? Now you run away? Listen here, you. So this one's not even giving me a message at all. Arg! All right, Bambi, you're just gonna sit there. I don't know, we're gonna explore. Now, all the commands were different here, and it's been so long since I've been in here. Giant rat's trying to eat my turkey! Jiminy. Crickets, my. At least the turkey wants to follow me! Come here, rat. You're gonna die. Come on, rat. Here you go, rat. Come over here to this guard. He wants to meet you. Oh, I see. You're not so big and tough right now, are you? Jeez, every single... I got a turkey! I just need to make sure my turkey doesn't kill and attack me. So somehow I have two pets again? Okay. That's alright. Turkey and I are going to investigate the world. Come on, little turkey. I need a nice name for my turkey. Me and my turkey. We call him Giblet. Look at him. Isn't he so cute? Yeah, we'll name him Giblet for now. All right, come on, Giblet. Going to explore. And we can't explore in water, apparently. Well, so much for swimming. Alright, Ikari, thanks for dropping in. Yeah, I feel like I need to do a little more streaming since, you know, we missed so much. Look at this little guy. Let's get a picture for the... Actually, I should have named him Lucky. Considering he wasn't Thanksgiving dinner. Thanks, Ikari!
I just harvested some cotton. Thought I remembered there being a key that brought up the radio menu for something. Whoa, not that one. So now I'm failing at harvesting. Come on, bring me back my little... Apprentice Ranger? I don't want to be an Apprentice Ranger. Ooh, what's that? A Resurrection Shrine. I'm probably going to become really good friends with one of these, don't you think? Come get a picture with the Resurrection Shrine. I have no idea if those are even taking pictures. Look, a mushroom. Ooh, what's that over there? Oh, more mushrooms. Oh, hey, do you guys think I can, get a gaggle of turkeys? Ho ho! I'm gonna have my own flock of turkeys! Yeah! Right on! Whoa! Run, little turkeys! Not that way, not that way. Run, my little friends. We shall go off the road where it's obviously much safer. Somewhere off the road. What was that sound? Alright, is the bear still out there? Ooh, a horse. And more turkeys. Okay. Almost no chance. Almost none doesn't mean none. All right, let's go after another turkey. I wonder how many turkeys I can have. Not that one. He's obviously not a survivor. Yay! Yeah, this is how MJ... Oh, nope. We don't want a black bear. Nope, we don't want a black bear. Come on, turkeys. Come on, little guys. Ooh, there's another turkey. Maybe if the black bear will leave us alone, we can get a friend. Sweet! We need more turkeys. On drumstick, on nugget, on original and crispy too. No chance to tame that horse. Keep practicing taming, man. Plus a one for every time you try. Alright, we need another turkey. I think 5 would be better than... There we go. Here's our mate. Here's our friend. Nice. No! Come, my little friends, run! Run from the bear! Run! Run away! Oh, I am just so tickled now. I'm wondering if my attack turkeys... Oh, wow. You can never have... I can't control that many turkeys at once. Okay. So... All guard? All guardian angel. Okay, so if angel... Ooh. Unleash the turkeys of war! I feel kind of bad for that turkey. But he didn't want to be one of our friends, so... Kind of his own fault, right? All right, come on. Oh, wait. Wait, there's only 4 turkeys now. Wait, are one of you stuck over here?
Oh, wait. All. Wait. All follow me. I think I broke his heart for... How dare I? He's not following us anymore. What level am I? It's not really levels, it's skills in this game. So here are my skills. I've got animal lore and taming. Bashing went up a little. Beast mastery went up a little. Channeling, evocation sucks. Yeah, I've got to be casting. I got to go buy lots of regents because I need to get those skills up. But one of my turkeys is not following. I guess he's just going to sit here and mourn for this other... All right, dude. Just loot the rat. That had copper coin. Oh, that's cool. I don't know how turkeys would do against a rat. I don't think they'd fare well against a coyote. I'm just gonna have to... This is what happens when you put all your points in taming. I think we're gonna have to go get rid of Bambi in order to be able to tame a horse and our chickens. Alright, let's see how turkeys do versus... How many regents am I gonna be? If it fails, do I lose regents too? Oh geez, giant rat took out coyote. I was rooting for the wrong one. No. Ha. So, Malakin, it's that many fails because I took all my points in taming and lore. And because those are super, super hard to level up. And so my magic spell casting were zeros. I got channeling and I forgot the other. Alright, we need to go back and let Bambi or the chicken who's this turkey who's not even going to be a part of our party anymore. We need to let him go if he's just going to ignore us. We'll try it again. All follow. That was my mistake. All right. All follow me. All right. Guess you don't want to be part of the group again anymore, so we're going to release you. Oh, geez. I thought it said I was too fat for that. There you go, little turkey. All right, let's go find Bambi and release Bambi. My turkey horde. Hey, Pog! Yeah, apparently giant rats are mean, so we're... All right, let's go back and find... Ooh, let's try this guy again. I just need to tame 20,000 turkeys. I think Bambi is this way, right? Uh-oh. Did that guy seriously stop to turn around and look at my turkeys? skills, you have to do them to level them. So you get to start off with 100 points to put in four categories. And you get to choose those four categories. And you can do 30 is the max you can do in any of them. Oh, more turkeys. I think Bambi is this way. Yes. Oh no. I think Fievel is dead. But is Bambi still here? Wait a minute, I don't see Bambi anywhere. Oh. I found Bambi's corpse. I'm so sorry, little Bambi. May you always be remembered. Oh, yep. And here's the giant rat. All right. Do we want to add another turkey to our pack here? We need to just keep adding turkeys because taming is what we need. What? What do you you mean failed to tame? Is this a turkey mancer class? At the moment, it's the only thing that'll follow me, so... Okay. Let's help the rat. Yeah, I really need some casting. Alright, let's tame the turkey. Let's beat up this turkey. Whoa. Are you guys all guarding me? Lucky and Giblet are still here. If you're still here, you deserve a name, man. Did you two just stop fighting? Really? Did you guys see that? Those guys just stopped fighting. Aww. Just kill one of my... Oh, I get beast mastery. Oh no, both Giblet and Lucky are gone. No. No, Giblet and Lucky are dead. Did you guys see that? Oh, we will come harvest our little friends. Yeah, you can do rangery stuff. Lucky. Yeah, the rat was probably fleeing at that point. I'm sorry, Lucky. Oh, we're down to two turkeys. We need more turkeys now. And we can't take on a bear. But I get Beastmaster points when the turkeys... Alright, let's try this again. It's not gonna work if the bear comes to eat me. Tamed it! Ha! Take that! Bambi 2 lives, man! And it's following me.
All right. I don't like you, Bear. Go away. We're gonna find other friends. See? We have another turkey and another hind right here. Wait. That cannot be tamed? Oh, crud. I'm sorry, little turkey. You probably don't want me to tame you now. Wait, they're not in the... All guard. Alright. That turkey didn't want to be our friend. If you ain't one of us, then... yeah, I've seen the hit bars... Sort of. They kind of go in... Here, we're gonna go tame this guy. I am currently taming a creature. Alright, so... All follow... And point to me. Okay, so some of them are just horribly stubborn. Or did we not tame it? Oh, we didn't tame it. Okay. I just thought he was being really...
I love you, little pet.
All about building up the skills. Fine, we don't like you anyway. We're gonna go find someone else to tame. Someone who's nicer and cuter. Get my army of hinds and... Seriously? I wonder if I have, like, so many points to spend between them. Which is why I can only have so many. Or maybe it's like, sorry, you've let too many pets die today, MJ. You don't get any more. Wow, did you see how many failed tames it took to get an animal lore? Oh, come on, not the bear. Oh, jeez, that little guy cried. Did you guys hear it? He cried. And that's it. If you don't want to be my friend. MJ needs more skills in blowing things up. Wait, oh no, I can't be tamed. You are darn right I can't be tamed. Ugh, fine. We'll go after one more turkey. How am I failing to tame so much? No, you can't kill all of my little friends. Does this coyote have a health bar at all? Ha! Go, little turkey boy! And look at that, the new turkey didn't even bother to come in and help. And yes, Pog, founders are in. This is the head start for everybody who has a founders pack. So sorry, little. We have lots of meat and stuff. Should go do something with it, probably. What? What do you mean I cannot harvest now? Alright. Here we go. We need another Bambi. Come on, two turkeys and a Bambi. Oh, come on. Bambi had like 10. I don't know. There was a Bambi too, I know that. Tame, curse you. I was in the unprotected lands for a little while, but I moved back here because that's where my Bambi pet was hidden. How many crickets? Look at that, it's going up by 0.1.
If you want to be my pet.
Alright, I don't like you. We're going to a different one. Be a weak-minded little deer. Ah, oh, come on. Come on. Will founder get a stream key? What do you mean by stream key? Ah! I looked away and it tamed. Baby, look away. Don't look at me. And maybe you can tame me someday. Oh, they said you'll be able to link your account to Steam. On Twitter, they said you'll be able to link your founder's account to Steam, so I assume you'll be able to, as long as you can get in and...
Fail to tame, fail to tame, fail, fail, fail to tame! Fail to tame! Failed, 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 failed!
Alright, you gotta go find a couple more turkeys. That's how we're gonna end the stream with my turkey army. Oh! Never mind, I got another Bambi. Is this one gonna follow me? Yay! Alright, one more turkey to the bunch, guys. We got this. Let's add the turkey. Yay! Here we go, just walking down the street. Oh, I hear a bear. Nope, nope! Bears, coyotes, and... No, you can't have my little pets, bear. I lost track. Where's the town? Is the town this way? There's a bridge. I think this is it. All right. That's right, we're coming to take over town. What's gonna happen to my pets when I log out? Am I gonna just wander the city?
You belong to the city. Cobblestone under your feet.
That's it. Wait. There we go. 3 turkeys and 2 deers. We'll go find a nice soft spot to put you guys. Oh, here's a nice little... Oh, it looks garden-y up here. Look at this. Look at this nice little garden. Come to the inn. Be our guest. Be our guest. Put our service to the test. So, well, guys, we got the animal lore and taming up 0.7 this whole time. Beast mastery when they were fighting, so that went from 0 to 7.8. Bashing is up to 6. Manifestation only went up 0.2, channeling 0.1. I'm beginning to think that maybe those were not the best ones to pick. I don't know. Magic affinity, there's that. And then I don't have any... Wait. I have a thing called command. Let's get that in here. Oh, hey, skill book has things. Let's go see what other things we have. Enter a trance to quickly regenerate mana. That sounds good. Hiding? Hidey sneaky? Heck yeah. All right, hint number 1. Go in your book and see what kind of skills you have. Because you might want to put them on your bar somewhere. Nice. All right, I mean, we may not be great, but we've got a few things. Hey, RPG! Oh my gosh, my pets will go on a rampage the likes of which the game world has never seen. Next time you log in, they will rule the city from a throne made of bodies of their victims. That's kind of frightening. Now you see that you only get 600 total, so you can't like go in and max everything. But you will be able to do a number of things. I definitely want taming to be max. So if max is max 80? Trying to remember. Strength, agility, intelligence, constitution, wisdom. I have no bio yet. My karma is +1. Yay! Oh! Oh! So if I would switch... Oh, I don't know what I just took out of that one then. I think I just... Did I just put that on top of something? Uh-oh, I did. I don't know what I did. Oh, crud! No, I just lost it. Alright, I hope I didn't lose it completely. F8, it said? Crook is F6. Where did my spellbook go? Please be in my bag. Please be in my bag. There it is. So between F6 and F7. Yeah, maybe I'll attack better if I'm not trying to use a taming crook on my attacks. Alright, now we actually have the whole bunch of meat. Wait, I don't think we have hunger and stuff anymore, do we? Alright. I have 8 stringy meat. 9 stringy meat. 10 stringy meat. I'm gonna need to be sure to keep an eye on this and keep this. I guess I could just go sell mushrooms and stuff to people. Alright, if I do 5. Alright, we're getting this. So all I have to do is command them and they get points. Oh, come on guys, come over here. Come rest over here. Where'd they go? Where'd y'all go? Okay, so if I just hit the command key and point at myself, they all just naturally follow. All right, I'm getting this. I'm getting this. this is better than the last time I streamed where my turkey pet chased me down all through town to kill me. That was kind of a depressing thing. But it has been a couple hours. Granted, we have only been in-game for, I don't know, well, less than 2, because the servers didn't come up for like 40, 45 minutes, 50 minutes. But we've definitely got some game time in here, so I'm glad for that. And I want to thank everybody for coming and hanging out with us so that we could get a look at this. I need to go check on Munchkin, who fell asleep. He doesn't normally sleep, so I have to make sure he's doing okay. But thank you so much for coming, hanging out. And if you guys want to learn more about the game, then of course you can check out massivelyop.com. We have articles and news and stuff like that. If you want to join me in game, this is a slow-paced sandboxy game where you got to earn your skills and build your skills up. Come in, pick what you want to do to start with. So, and only founders can come in right now. If you've bought a Founders Pack, the Early Access launches December 4th, I believe. But of course, Massively OP can tell you that for sure. If you want to keep an eye on the Stream Team calendar, that is also on the front page. And of course, if you're following on the Twitters, you guys will get notice when stuff is happening. I am excited to see if my pets are all in here next time I log in. Yeah, there are quests. You can talk to people and they'll tell you that they want things done. I just didn't do that today because I wanted to go tame some pets. That's all I wanted to do. I wanted to come in and tame pets. Yeah, I remember one of the towns I went to, they're like, go check out this graveyard, and you go to the graveyard and you're fighting stuff. So there is stuff to do. Shout out, thank you to all of our supporters in every way, shape, and form. All of our Patreon supporters. All of our Twitch subscribers. We got a new one today. Thank you so much. Glad to have you guys with us. Please have a safe and fun evening. And I just realized how much work I have to do in the next 2 hours. And wow, that's not going to happen. Take care, everybody. Hope to see you again in another OPTV stream. And have fun.
have fun. Tame yourself some turkeys.